Although after his father, Jens Amundsen, died when he was 14 and his mother, Hannah Sundqvist, sent him to medical school, he dreamed of Arctic exploration. With the help and endorsement of Fridtjof Nansen, Amundsen and a crew of six became the first to sail for 3 years through the Northwest Passage. Away from the South Pole. The crew worked more than 3 weeks shoveling 600 tons of ice, creating an airstrip. Remarkably, six men took off in the N-25, returning with a wonderful story.